When public safety agencies are responding to a major incident, it's really critical that they're able to share information with each other, not only to respond to the incident, but to keep responders safe and for us to effectively do our jobs. And that's really been a challenge.
On a normal day, when you call 911, you give an address. Well, of course, at a large, complex incident, or event rather, like the Richmond races, it's on a property that isn't your normal environment where you have addresses. So people can't say, I'm at 123 Main Street. They're using a lot of landmarks.
Years ago, we were attempting to develop solutions from scratch. We were trying to find a way to manage and track outside resources that are not part of Henrico County.
We would spend our time drawing maps, hand drawing, across the county. One station would have the maps for that area. If they were out on a call, another company would be running into their district. They would not have any maps for that area.
Then we stepped up and started using ArcGIS Online. By having a living map, it gets rid of a lot of the problems that paper maps cause. When you pull up AGOL or one of the dashboards, you have the latest and greatest map and the information is updated real time. By the very nature of our business, we're dealing with incidents or events that change rapidly.
At this event, we'll have easily 100,000 people attending, and in the past, we would receive a 911 call from somewhere on the property and a person would give us a general description of where they are, and we would have to flood that area with responders. In the process of doing that, we might not even necessarily know which of our responders are engaged on that call and where they are, and so you wind up having a lot of duplication of effort and not necessarily the most efficient use of resources.
With the Collector app, we can go out and we can geotag all of these landmarks and plot their location on the common operating picture, and then also make the description of those points searchable for the communications officer.
We have over 1,200 personnel that are on the ground providing public safety services. So that's everything from police to emergency medical services, fire suppression. The incident commanders in the command post are able to monitor the common operating picture and the mapping system we've established from a desktop. At the same time, our division group supervisors that are out in the field are utilizing a mobile device to determine where their resources are, where they need to be shifted to cover gaps in our service provision. And then you may have the individual responder that has a smartphone that can see where the incidents are related to them and what facility is the closest to take an injured patient. While that's going on, off-site you have an emergency operations center that is using the operations dashboard to monitor what resources are being utilized, and they can see ahead of time if we're running out of resources at our special event, and they can start moving or coordinating the movement of additional resources to support our operations.
Using ArcGIS Online as an integrated platform for data sharing has really allowed us to create that common operating picture so that all of our responders, regardless of whether they're police, fire, emergency medical services, state and federal agencies, all have the same situational awareness.
We're trying to stay ahead of the curve for once. We're not reactive to it. We're trying to get ahead, pre-plan, and do all those things that better prepare us for what we're dealing with. Situational awareness is everything. If you can't adapt to what's going on, if you don't recognize changes, you're behind.
Providing these services requires boots on the ground. It requires people that are caring, committed, and professional. ArcGIS Online tool for us and the support from ESRI has allowed us to provide those people with the tools that they need to respond effectively, to have information at their fingertips, to share that information, and to be more efficient in their response.